Hello, my name is Marty Asher, and I'm a CPA and manager with Gillum, Koble & Moser in Burlington, North Carolina. I will be presenting how to start and manage a nonprofit organization on May 8th. I've been passionate about nonprofits my whole life. I've volunteered for lots of organizations, including Crossroads, United Way, and Women's Resource Center, and also I'm on the Alamance Community College Accounting Advisory Council. But I also get to enjoy nonprofits during the day. While at work, I'm auditing and consulting nonprofits and also lead our not-for-profit niche. From my experience with clients, I know the key to success in any business, but especially the nonprofits, is to get off to a good start and have best practices in place. In this session, you will learn everything you need to know to start a nonprofit, including the vision and mission statements of your nonprofit, financial projections, and governance issues. You will also get to learn some best practices for setting up your accounting processes, which are extremely important, fundraising, budgeting, and of course, tax compliance and what you need to file each year. Remember, implementing best practices, even from the start, can make your organization successful. I hope you will join me in how to start and manage a nonprofit on May 8th, and we'll get off to the best start we can.